We're bottle flipping again, but this time, it's extermi. I'm kindly Keyin, and welcome back to Bottle Flipping with Keyin. This time I'm gonna try to do even better. And from what I understand, if you throw a bottle and it lands in one of these spots, but it doesn't land standing up or capped, it technically doesn't count. Which kind of bums me out, because I think in the previous episode, I landed a lot of bottles really, really well, but they weren't capped or standing up. But look at that, first throw, capped it on... I want to try and get this hacker one, though. I want to do the backwards yeet. Let's see. Oh, really? I mean, that's almost a cap, right? Oh, that's too far. Okay, if I click here, do I get more bottles? You're welcome. Thank you. Oh, sweet. Whoa. Okay, let's try and get hacker. Okay, all right, all right. No, I can do this. Oh! The hacker has arrived! I need to type real fast and put on sunglasses, even though I'm inside. That's how you hack, right? That's how hackers hack. Anyways, that was awesome. Now let's try to get the actual, like, winner spot. Let's see if we can pull that off. I threaded the needle between winner and MLG master. Can I click here again for more bottles? No, I gotta restart. Okay, winner, here we come. That was terrible. Try again. That was also terrible. Also, just continuing the terribleness. Okay, try that again. Maybe I should do the underhand yeet? No, that's... I mean, to get cap on the ah again is pretty cool, but not what I'm looking for. We're looking for winner. Winner, winner. Chicken dinner! It was close. Just start yeeting. Just start tossing bottles, man. Come on, dude. Okay, that was just awful. Try again. I don't know how to get the height that I need. Oh! Oh, that was so close. Okay, okay. The dream. It's still alive. Let's go! Yeah! Take that, bottle flipping flippers. That was awesome. Let's move on. Okay. What's going on here? No fake, just wait. What? What? Why are there balls falling from the sky? What? Stop. Please? Please stop? Please? Okay. This is weird. I kind of hate that there's these bottles here that might mess up my awesome bottle throwing potential. Anyways, let's try to make some cool stuff happen. Let's see if we can... I can't even reach the bottle behind me. There we go. There. Ah! Ah! There, just set it down. Nice and gentle. Are you serious? I get OMG on my first go? I'm too good. I'm too good. I can't stop being so amazing at flipping bottles. This is ridiculous. Let's see if we can try and get any of the other ones. Like hacks. Okay, that's just ridiculous. I didn't even throw that one. Okay, that doesn't count. Because I didn't cap it or stand it up. Oh, this is fine. I mean, we basically already won, right? Like, we got the best one. We got the OMG level. People are going nuts. Oh! Okay. No, that doesn't count. That doesn't count. I would love to take... I'll take a... If it had stayed, it would have been a rate 5, which I don't really know if that's a win or not, but it's a thing, okay? Can we cap it on OMG? That would be incredible. Oh my gosh. A double stack? You can't stop my bottle flipping amazement. It's incredible. Okay, all right. Just lob this one on the platform and see what happens. That's... Oh, hacks. Hacks. It was close. Now, there is no win on this level, but I mean, come on. Stacking two bottles on the highest stage, I'd say that's a win. There's a lot going on here. There's watermelons flying around. There's all kinds of stuff. Let's try to, I guess, get legend. We want legendary status. I mean, I would like win as well. Also, there was something that like pushed my bottle into not bad, not bad. And I capped it on not bad, not bad. I'll take that. That seems pretty good. Let's aim forward first. Oh my goodness. I got a bottle on the wow section, but it's not standing. Also, I need more bottles. I can't reach these bottles. Maybe this will give me more. I got more bottles. Let's go. All right. Oh, that one didn't go too well. But you never know what's going to happen. Okay, got to get the bottle. There you go. There you go. There you go. GG with a cap, no less. Holy moly. Now, I don't know what's going on this side of the screen, but there's some craziness. Like, how are you supposed to get past this section on the very right-hand side? That's just crazy. I don't think it's possible. More bottles, please. Hello. All right, let's do a backwards yeet. The time has come. Please, give me my bottle. Okay, all right, fine. Don't give me my bottle. Huh! There, got it. There. Okay, what is happening? Why? What is happening to my bottle? Will it ever stop? Okay, it stopped. And it's in a spot that doesn't even have a ranking, which I think is pretty much the best thing you could possibly do. Maybe. Mustard bottles. These are the best. These are the strongest bottles you can get. Here you go. Here, let's do it. Let's go. It died. It did get over to that section, though. That was pretty cool. I don't have any more bottles. I need more bottles. I can't reach those. That's messed up. I just got trolled. All right. I still want to try and get the win. Let's see if we can make this happen. I'll take pro, although I didn't stand the bottle up there, so it doesn't technically count. Although I think that if you land a bottle on the win, regardless of if it's standing or capped, I think you win. Wow! All right, cool. I need more bottles, please. Maybe I can like slow them down with my hands. There you go. All right. Got another GG, but it's not standing. Yeah. That, okay. I don't know why that counted, but I'll take it. Oh my goodness. It's time for Bottle Flip Extermi. The ironic part is that they spelt it right on the title of the level, but didn't spell it right, like, actually in the level. Oh well, let's try to win. Let's do it. Very bad. Great. Good. Strong start. Strong start. Win. Did I win? Click to win. Really? Like, seriously? Okay, we should actually do some actual bottle flipping. I do appreciate that there's just a button to click to beat this level or end it or something. I don't know. It says save replay for that one. That felt incredibly not save replay worthy. Now that right there kind of hurts. I'm a noob. All right, that's fine. I can take that. What? How did I manage that? Rate 5. I want impossible status. Give me that one. Oh. That would have been so cool to cap it on top of a standing bottle. Oh my goodness, that would have been incredible. It didn't happen, but it was close. And the thought was there. And I just got good. Also, I somehow stood up the bottle in the noob section. So now I'm officially a noob. I'll take it. Hacker. You couldn't ask for a more pleasant landing than that. But as you can see, it's not standing up, so I'm gonna take it as like it's a hacker level, but with like an asterisk. I'm okay with that. I can't reach the bottles anymore, though. Please, bottles. Come closer, please. Nope, can't reach them. All right, you know what you do in this situation? You click to win. And then you restart. All right, let's keep it going. What are we getting? Noob level? It's gonna land on noob? It's gonna land. Good, okay, fine. I'll take it. I really want like impossible or easier than impossible, which also kind of seems impossible. Got a rate 5 again. I don't want that one. That's more for the creator than it is for me. Okay. Oh, come on. Okay, so you know what? I think I have a technique for trying to get these harder ones. You kind of just have to like lob it up nice and gentle. There you go. Kind of? I don't know. I can't reach the bottles anymore. And I'm sad. Let's give this one a few more tries. We gotta try and get impossible or easier than impossible. That was not the way to do that. I was trying to just kind of like gently lob it onto the shooter thingy-ma-bobber. That didn't work. Oh, that. Oh, no. How? You know what? Those two landing spots, impossible and easier than impossible, they're well rated because they're very, very hard to get to. I would say they're pretty close to impossible. Let's give it one more go. That was not very good. Oh, man. Am I going to end up with three bottles on noob level? It might happen. It might happen. Just waiting for the bottle to stop. Maybe it'll never stop. Save replay. Okay. I mean, no. But also, thank you. Welcome to Bottle Flip 3 Epic. There's a lot of options here. How do you actually win? I don't really know, to be honest. But let's do like a backwards yeet. I feel like this one's kind of cool. You can do better. I would like to become invincible. You are invincible, please. Nope. Can't. Come on. Nope. It's not gonna work. Do it. Do it! No, that was not great. Okay, let's try going forward. Let's give it a forward yeet. I just got okay with a double toss. That's pretty cool. Also got now you're talking, but not a standing bottle. So doesn't technically count. That was awful and embarrassing, and I don't want to talk about it. Oh no. Where are you going? Where's this bottle going? Ooh. That hurts. Yeah, the exclamation mark one, that seems real hard. Come on. It's like, come on, you could do better. Oh, I just noticed you can get more bottles by dropping a bottle in that like little spot right there. That's pretty cool. Okay, I'll have to try that. But first, where are you gonna land, bottle? Seriously, dude, where are you going? Okay, you're dead. Yeet! Oh! That would be pretty sweet. If we capped it on top of that little square at the top. Whoa. It came right back to me. Oh, bottle, I missed you too. But you gotta go bottle flip. This is your job. Oh, better than yes, but not quite. Maybe I can hit it with another bottle and knock it in, but I'm not gonna do that. Let's place this bottle in here and hopefully we'll get more. Because I just gotta line it up. This is the hardest boss I've ever faced. There. Yes? No! I messed it up! You had one job, and you messed it up. Go, bottle. Be free. Come on. Come on. Cap it! That's better! With the cap. I'll take it. Oh! It knocked it down, but it was there. So we all sigh. Whoa, I got a bottle coming back. The bottle that was on That's Better came back to me. I feel like that's cooler than anything I could have ever planned to do. Honestly, that was incredible. I want to try and get like the higher level, like you're not human, which doesn't sound like a great thing, honestly. Sounds kind of bad. I like being human. Oh! Something was happening there. We almost got the exclamation marks, but now we've got to do this very challenging task of placing the bottle in this little tiny... There you go. I appreciate that it gave me more bottles. I just hate that like some of them break on the way down. Why you gotta do that? It's just a tease. Oh, it's coming back. You never know what's gonna happen when they come back. Okay. That's the rating that I got. Okay. Try to make all four spots, not including arrow. Huh? I don't really understand, honestly, but I'll try. There you go. I got epic. Sort of. And then that. And then that one. That's pretty good. This is a weird level. The colors are kind of making my eyes hurt. All right, this seems fun. If you land, save amazing rap plays. Okay, if you insist. Let's go. Oh my goodness, I'm so bad. Please. Okay, that was too easy. That was too easy. Okay, so there's like a timer on this spring mechanism. And I got, really? Yeah. That's like a bad really. That's like, really? We gotta get at least awesome. I would love to get an awesome rating, although I'm doing a really, really poor job. Thank you for coming back, Bottle. I appreciate that. Hey! That'll do it.
Nope.
It didn't do it. Go! I'm just bad. From legendary epicness to just really, we cover all the ratings here on our bottle flip challenges. See you guys next time.